was born. The nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone.
All right, what's up, everybody? I got a little viewer mail from Chewman69 from the SSBTC World Headquarters. Bet that's a huge office complex for the Sears Suburban Backyard Tractor Club. They addressed it to Mr. Master 500 Passwords. I like that title. Like that. I'm going to have them call me that from now on around here. Got my little picture on there. Master 500 Passwords. I don't know about that, buddy. Master something or another. I can already tell the joke's coming from that one. What we got? Ooh, we got a Sears Suburban Backyard Tractor Club original soundtrack. Ooh. And we got 23 songs. I don't know if you guys can read them or not. I can only get about 19 to fit on a CD. How'd you get 23 on there? But cool, man. Appreciate that. Have to check that out. What else we got? Got me a poster for my office here, the shop. I have to put that out in the shop somewhere. I done made a copy for Randy and buddy of mine. That's pretty cool. I'm going to have to make my own club, I guess. What else? 500. Your knowledge of metal fabrication is second to none. Your work with steel and metal, like great artists work in oil and paints. Oh, my God. You trying to get a raise or what? Your videos are informative and entertaining. Comments are always kind and funny. Your workshop rocks. It's an honor to have your membership in the Sears Suburban Backyard Tractor Club, whatever that means. Now crack a cold one, enjoy the rest of your day. Kind regards, Chewman69, Suburban Steve, and the Manic Mechanic, huh? I always said I didn't want to be a member in any club that would have me as a member. But I appreciate that, guys. What we got here, Suburban Backyard Tractor Club, Club Creed. Oh, Lord. I got to memorize this? I believe in the Sears Suburban Backyard Tractor Club as a club of the people, by the people, for the people. I therefore believe it is my duty to my club to enjoy it, to support its members, to obey its laws. I don't know about that one. To respect its power and to defend against all enemies. I solemnly swear to never send a Sears Suburban or any old garden tractor to the junk heap. See, I can read. That's funny, Chewman. You're funny. What we got here? It's backwards. Oh. Iron on for a t-shirt. That must be what this is for. I see. He's got directions here. Cool. Have to get me a new shirt to put it on. I don't even have one right now worth putting it on. They all got welding holes in them or something. But appreciate that, man. Everybody check out Chewman69's channel and their Sears stuff. He makes some pretty cool videos, I think. Like the way he edits them up. Appreciate that, Chewman. You didn't have to send me nothing. But I appreciate the membership. Might have to get me a Sears now. Find me a better one in better shape, but I'll try to live up to the club creed, but I'm not good at following rules, you know, so. Y'all have a good weekend. Let's see if I can run the table here.
Are you gonna pull those pistols and whistle Dixie?
Starts to fly. chrome on my old 44. The angels are coming down. Bobby's gonna hit the ground. The prophets are predicting doom. The angels will be coming soon. Slow hands brought you eternity. Try to draw on me, reflected light as I walked in the door. It's just a crawl on my old 44. Six rounds of justice, and you'll be here no more.
Got to do something for a living these days.
Dying ain't much of a living, boy.